All right, people, let's talk grip strength. So grip strength is the fundamental portion of a pull-up that you must have in order to do the movement correctly. Now, grip strength is also a key indicator for life longevity, probably for reasons of holding yourself to prevent a fall or something like that. So lately on the internet, I've been seeing people trying to do the 100-second dead hang, if you will, just raw grip and holding on for the 100 seconds, and very few people can do it. So now I'm going to try my grip strength and see if I'm capable of doing it. You can see here I have no track on my hands. I've got a timer set on the laptop for 1 minute 50 seconds, so I have a 10 second countdown followed by the 100 seconds. So I'm going to start it here now. Let's see what we can do. And I'm going to just take a regular grip here. 3, 2, 1. Oh. So, I think I'm about 20 seconds short. It's really hard on the end because my hands kind of got a bit slippery. All right, so failed the last time, didn't like it. This time, chalked up. Let's see what kind of difference it can make. I'm also going to change my grip position because I find that one that I did last time a little bit uncomfortable on my shoulders. Usually I do a narrow neutral grip in my pull-ups. So that's the one I'm going to try this time to test it. Now, I am still a little bit fatigued, but we'll give it a good go anyways. Same as last time, it's going to be a 10-second countdown, and then 100 seconds of hang time. So here we go. There you have it. The chalk works. Works wonders. I was really close though. I was really close to losing at that time, but I did my best. You could probably hear my hands kind of slipping on the bar a bit, but this time I got it. So if you need to do chalk to get this challenge done, do try it. I don't care what grip you use, but tag me in the video and tag your friends. Thanks, guys.